couldn't see anyone, but because there wasn't a projector screen. Hiya. Hello, Sam. Right. Hello and welcome, everybody, to Eurogamer Let's Play Live. Sounded like a good idea on paper. Anyway, really, we should explain what's going on this evening, because God knows we didn't do a very good job of explaining it in the event description. So thank you all so much for coming anyway, because, oh boy, was that ever an oblique concept. Basically, I mean, I guess before we delve into the whys and wherefores of who we are and what makes us us, give us a cheer if you've never seen the channel before and you don't know the first thing about us.
Sorry.
Oh, we're so sorry.
You're liking jokes.
Yeah. Because when we go on to explain that basically we distilled all of the values that we think make us who we are into a fun acronym that spells BUT.
Yes!
That might not mean much, but basically we decided that all of the qualities that make us who we are bravery, unity...
Listen, we had to cram something in there.
Just waiting for S, I'm serious. Tenacity.
That's classic.
Trust. And stabbing.
Which came first, the acronym or the challenges?
Who knows? Who can say? Anyway, we've got a challenge for each of these letters, plus one final bonus challenge, which we'll reveal later. But also, it should be noted that we all have personal challenges. The idea is that every single challenge on the BUTS acronym is worth 1 point, the bonus challenge is worth 2 points, and with the personal challenges, if any single person fails their individual challenge, they don't get a point, everyone else on the team does. So, two of them will be happening during the show, that's Aoife and Chris's. Two of them take all of the show, which doesn't really feel fair. Ian's, for example, is that he is not allowed to touch any of this pick and mix. We've got some faux mushrooms, we've got some bananas.
Sour ones.
We've got sour apples, we've got sour cherries.
I don't like to eat them.
We don't know how clean this cloth is. It'll be fine. And, I really don't know why I'm giving it the big one right now, because on the other end of that table is a pint. And I'm not allowed it.
Oh, it's delicious.
It's going to be so warm by the end of this. So, does everybody at least vaguely understand the concept of the show?
We should say what the prize is.
Oh, well, again, hope you like in-jokes.
That's the first of many in-jokes.
Yup. It's quite heavy, actually. It's cast iron and everything. So the first challenge, you may remember, is one of bravery. I tell you what, actually, final thing, just before we kick off, for the benefit of those who don't know who we are, should we say who we are?
Okay.
Yes. God, we're so bad at this.
We'll start down that end.
Hello, I'm Ian. Woo!
Hello, I'm Chris.
Woo! Awkward as usual. I'm Ian. Woo!
My name's Johnny. I'm delighted how that one went. First challenge is bravery, and as you may be able to tell from the projector behind us, we're going to be playing a little bit of Alien Isolation. There we go. It's here.
Okay.
Have you found the slider tires? Yeah, it's all right. So, what we're going to do is, you may be familiar with play game, survivor mode. I'm going to pass this down to Ian.
Okay.
You need to hit proceed. And basically, we're going to see how long everybody survives in the survival challenge while being very brave.
That bravery is key.
Bravery is key.
So are we seeing that the longest person
well,
to survive?
Well, there's also the longest person.
Should we just?
It's kind of an. You almost would have thought we discussed this before.
Yeah.
We'll just see who does the best according to the audience.
This is swimmingly.
So it's been a while since I played this.
Here he comes.
Classic Ian Hinton.
seconds till Ian started making excuses.
I know.
Do you know what? I probably am going to have to invert this, though.
No! Oh.
Please feel free to take that into consideration.
This isn't very cinematic.
Inverted
spice
is the
spice of spice.
I hear it. All right.
You hear it. Oh, I can just about see if I crane my little neck. Okay, I can't remember the buttons. Okay, so,
again,
snaffle.
The snaffling, yo! Good. He's gonna have a wee hide, why not?
So it's my time, right? I could just hide in here and...
No! It's
bravery! It's not the cupboard challenge!
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You lose points for getting into the hide.
Is there a door here? Do you have to actually reach it?
Yeah, you have to get to the elevator, wasn't it?
Okay.
Not this one.
Yeah, I've spent a long time since I've...
Oh, do we?
It's this one, I think.
Oh, this is where it comes.
Is there a flamethrower in this?
Yeah, you get like three bursts, I think. So you can like scare the alien off a couple of times. There's a leaning button.
So is the alien's already active, right?
Yes. As soon as you hit that button, you literally know it's active. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot how you watch this game, trust me. Hiya mate.
Don't make his
wow.
He's not gonna need it.
It's just rude.
We're 6 minutes in and we're already discussing the morality of looting a corpse.
That's, that is the big fella, isn't he?
I've heard of this one.
She.
Oh god.
Off you go. There you go.
Be brave, Ian.
You go.
Be brave. I wouldn't
have done
that. That's
outrageous.
I'm not sure, but it gives me very great pleasure to deploy the first swear of the evening. Fucked it, mate. That was 45 seconds, isn't it?
Yes.
It's about the length of a Pajima, isn't it?
45
seconds.
Plus-ish.
Okay. I'm actually really quite glad that he did inverted for me. That's really useful. Okay, all right.
Are you inverted as well?
Yeah. Ooh. I don't know why. It just happened.
Yeah. All right. Did you know this?
I did not.
Where'd you get that flamethrower from?
Oh, I think you have it. If you press true.
And then can I go? Oh, yeah. Okay.
You're not going to need it.
You don't?
Yeah.
I might need it.
Did Ian need it?
Okay. No.
And then just to be clear, crouching, how do we do that?
Oh, there
we
go.
It's not... There's nothing braver than a good crouch.
Soft tones, Chris. Soft tones.
Just
hunker down with your mate.
Yeah.
With strategy.
What point do I pass to the enemy turn?
What are you telling me about D&D, Johnny, alright?
That was Wednesday, this is now.
The trash talk, guys, we're going to need to...
That was just a double, it wasn't me. Oh, it's very loud.
Yes,
I'm very aware.
Oh. You're going to walk straight into it.
Well, what do you suggest that I do?
Well, I mean, I want you to lose, so I suggest walking straight into it.
Well, okay, you passed Ian's time.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Stop it!
What? I didn't see anything!
You put me off!
We're concerned for your safety.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
I think we're going to
have a little climb as you think. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, good.
That's absolutely fine.
You're stressing me out right
now. It's a stressful game,
I know.
Oh, he's doing irritatingly well.
Do you remember, like, this? You just doomed him now?
Yeah, hopefully. Well, no, what we really need is some more respectful applause from the audience to really do him in.
That went so well last time.
That was the joke, yeah.
I just have to... Oh,
where is it?
The whole thing through.
Yeah, that's like the midpoint.
Listen, it's a challenge of bravery.
It is, to be fair.
I want the bravery points.
That's literally the last words that
he
said. He is being very brave.
How's that work?
Oh, goodness me.
Bravely running away.
Restore power. Right, so what I've not done here is restore the power first.
And he wasn't doing it.
something.
I'm
159.
159. At least someone's doing the job.
It's like it's like YouTube comments live. Someone's going to call me a cuck in a minute.
Do you want me to turn the screen slowly?
No.
I'll be needing a bit of that when it comes to it. You will need to.
You're fine. You're right.
All right. You will need to change the axis.
The puppy is helping for moral support.
I'm so happy that there's a dog here. I can't. That it's really counted. Any sort of angst about the alien.
Just you wait until your personal challenge, Chris. You're gonna have a great time.
Did you have the dog?
No.
No, I didn't do the thing.
Remember, it's a test of bravery.
I'm very calm.
One more done.
You have to apply the thing.
Inverted people are the worst, aren't we? Like, I'll take responsibility for that. We've ruined this challenge already.
There we go.
Oh, inverted world. Well, that died on its own. There are two people in their 30s in this audience and we're like, yeah. I that scrubs me, that's all. Great.
Where's the flamethrower?
I'm not sure. I think you have it already, but
you are
listen.
To me.
I'm not allowed to use a flamethrower.
Oh, you are? You're allowed to use it.
Oh yeah, no one's used the big
thing. Oh, yeah.
There are so many useful tools in this game to help. You really didn't use them.
Alright.
Okay.
Let me show you how it's done, you guys.
Immediately crouches.
That's part of the game!
Let me show you how it's done.
Recently did a link to the party on this game,
yeah.
So I don't really know.
Shall
what's
I just quote
on.
Taylor Swift at you? Will that make you feel more ready?
Audience seems to like it.
So you
didn't fancy any of the loot then? Although I don't actually know that we use it for anything. It's fine.
Let's be honest.
If anything, it's done.
Yeah.
Empty pockets make for
right.
I'll show you how it's done.
I'm never going to do that line.
Jesus.
Yeah, right.
Oh. No, because I brought the thing and look, it's already bloody there.
Where? It seems to like this.
But then what I have done is I have seen aliens.
They're coming out of the goddamn walls.
It's fine. You're doing fine, Johnny.
Get away from her, you bitch! Do you want me to keep going?
It moves me! It moves me, can't you vote?
It moves me!
Little plug for the best of
space
is
the worst place to be.
It's less scary than out there.
Real brave.
Be brave.
Hey, no, I lied!
And it's back at the beginning.
Sausage now. Have you guys noticed in our Let's Plays, by the way, Johnny has absolutely no sense of direction. Ian can't shoot, but Johnny, like,
No, it's because I've been editing it out of the Dark Souls Let's Play. This seems pretty brave to me!
Don't worry.
Oh. What are you doing? Find the generator.
This isn't just...
Oh. Oh. I see what I did there.
Okay.
So it was the running one, did it, wasn't it?
Yeah. Actually, you know what? This is time for me to pull up my little jumper here.
Oh, come on. We're doing prop comedy, everybody. Swore to myself I'd never do this. Fine, well,
Do we... So how are we thinking? Who just earned the points? Johnny, come on. Tell us how to
You're
do
just
it.
Saying this because you
can't. I don't want to sway the audience, but in terms of distance travelled towards the objective...
Can you turn back on yourself, so...
The lift wasn't on!
The lift wasn't on? That's part of the objective.
The lift wasn't on.
Yeah, I mean, technically you did get the furthest.
Yeah.
Ian got the polite applause, though. Aoife's was hilarious. And we all learned a very important lesson about vents. So I think we should just say, ask the audience to respectfully give a little cheer if they think Ian deserves the bravery point.
Oh, yeah.
That's sympathy.
How about Chris? Does Aoife know best? And it was a very brave run, I thought. How about this guy? Fucking hell. Chris takes the first point of the evening. One step closer to having to lug that all the way home. It's cast iron. Anyway.
Why?
In the work... Because it's the one that looks like the one out of the gate!
That's fair.
Are we eating Ian's pick and mix to wake him up? Can I please have a sour cherry?
What the f... Johnny! No.
You're not allowed any of this pint, by the way. It's a sour apple, but I'll take it.
Oh,
what a lovely beer I've got.
I didn't bring a prop!
It's alright, I don't think Ian brought a bottle over, so...
Uh-oh, he's taking a round in his pockets.
Bastard.
Alright.
Right. I shouldn't have eaten this. So... you...
Johnny's saliva and surround sound.
U is for unity, everybody. Which means we're next off to a lovely game called Overcooked. Which you may remember can be played by two people on one controller. Oh, so what we're doing now is that Aoife and I are going to share a controller. Chris and Ian are going to share a controller. And we're going to do it like a level, maybe two, of Overcooked. And then you have to decide which team was the most unity. And then that's the word.
That's not shoehorned at all.
Mm-mm. Nope, we didn't think of the acronym first, I promise.
Can you deal with that sour apple?
No.
Alright.
What recipe should we do?
That's a very good question.
Supers.
Oh, there's a versus mode. Maybe we'll play Overcooked against each other.
Professional video game players, everyone.
Is there a person where we can just do two teams of... Oh, let's just do that.
Yeah.
Should we?
Yeah, let's do that.
I'm scared.
Will somebody else get involved in this?
Oh, yeah.
No, we need other controls involved. Press
on. Oh, no way.
God, yeah, it's alright, then you just move across.
It's cool, guys, we do this for a living. Yeah. Just...
Oh, yeah, you press it.
No,
all the
way.
There you go.
Now merge into one controller.
How do you do that, Johnny? I don't understand.
It's been a while since I played this sober, I'm not gonna lie.
That can be easily changed. Yeah.
Johnny, I don't understand how to do it.
You hit options, you hit close application.
Is that...
I mean, at least our concerns that we were going to, like, run out of challenges before we ran out of time.
Yeah.
Not such a consideration anymore.
Yeah,
smashing.
So, I mean, if we can't get on to the next challenge, that leaves me with 1 point, and technically this is my pen.
Straight after this, Chris, we're doing your personal challenge, so I wouldn't be too confident.
Alright.
So...
Okay.
How do you...
Now...
No.
Somebody, literally anybody else. Yes, good.
Yeah.
No. And then... For fuck's sake.
Shall Ian and I use a controller each?
That's
the defeats the purpose.
I understand that, but the options are either...
Ian, is that what then?
It is all.
Wait, so which controller is that? Is that one that's connected?
That should be Marvel.
Just so, please give me the controller that's working.
They both are.
Yeah. No, I mean the one that is
that's
literally.
The one, yeah.
You've got to use the sticks, apparently. Options! God damn it.
So I just did
the one I remember. One of those controller split settings.
Hey! Is it your Vimeo.net for all your video game needs?
Intuitive!
That doesn't leave this room, everybody.
Should we do verses then?
Yes. Yeah.
Great. Okay. Alright, Aoife, get hold of that with your grabbers.
I'm going to go for...
I'm going for angry beardy one.
Just
change
things
up.
Yeah, Aoife's a kitty. Yeah, the dorky one, Chris.
Yeah.
That's
I got it, Okay. And then,
Ian?
So we need to press R1, right? Yeah, there you go. Alright.
I feel like you got very lightly there.
I think, actually.
Dangerously close to these swings.
If you guys press L1 and R1, please.
There you go. Alright. Well, this is going well already. I feel like we're going to be very.
This is so. This is going to be
unified.
So
I'm not
going
to lie, Chris, I don't know the difference.
Okay, well, I'm controlling the.
Oh, shit. Okay. Which, where am I?
Okay, we need a piece of bread and some meat.
Yeah.
How do we even do that?
You're doing it!
Buns in there. We're gonna get plates out.
Okay, should I stay on the
chopping?
No, I didn't want this.
Oh, we don't need to butter yet.
I'm spinning in a circle right now.
All right.
We're
all
on the opposite
sides.
I don't understand.
That's not a chopping board. Where's the chopping board gone?
Johnny, give up the program.
Who just threw a tomato on the floor?
Hang on a minute, Chris.
Oh, we got Johnny.
I need you to start chopping some meat.
Okay.
Didn't mean to say it like
yes,
I was presenting
chopping.
Yeah.
Alright.
We're
okay.
Making burgers.
Okay, good.
Yes.
Now
so
I'm gonna serve this burger, Chris.
Yeah.
And now I'm gonna do the washing up.
Right, Ian.
God, you're really good at this. Okay, right, should we go for one of these burgers?
You need to get a bun out. We need to get a bun out.
Get a bun out and put it with that. Put it with that
on the pan. Put the bun on the plate that's next to your frying pan.
No
lettuce, just meat and bun. Just meat and bun.
Ian,
this
is the bar fragrance!
No, Chris!
I just keep getting lettuces in top.
Stop getting lettuce!
Right. We need lettuces now, surely.
Ian!
Yes, I know! Genuinely, how is it just getting fucking on the plate!
Ian, chop up a lettuce, not a
chop lettuce.
Chop meat, Chris. Chop some meat!
Okay.
How did my chop?
Ian, I can't even get to the stupid
fucking burger! Shut that little thing! Right, Chris, when that burger is done...
Stop shouting at me!
I've got it, okay.
It's alright, Chris, I'm pretty sure we're winning.
That burger's looking
like
an absolute
treat,
mate.
Yeah, brilliant.
There you go.
Stop! Aoife, chill out!
No, I can't just put damages everywhere!
Okay,
there's a burger on plate down.
Ian, there's a plate down by the side of you! I am going to batter all of this.
I'm just chopping some tomato, Chris.
Oh, I
think it's fine. No, no, bottom left. Bottom left, Chris.
Why is so many years full?
So number two for team.
Use R2 to chop.
We've got another minute and 20 of this.
Are you
Ian, she's starting to sound like Nick Cage and Con Air.
Okay.
I'm waiting.
Put the plate down on the bottom.
Stop moving it.
Oh, no, wait, let's go through all the premium ones. Let's
put it down. Right,
well,
good. Where's the... Where's the... There it is.
We could have
put that on there.
We still fucking can if you step it up.
Put it together. Yes. No, serve it. Go.
All right, Chris, be ready. Chris, be ready. Be ready.
Pick it up.
You can just literally.
You try
I'm ready. 14,
right,
13.
Nine,
I'm just going to
wash that.
There's a pin at
the back. 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is unbelievable. You didn't even tell me the controls.
I assumed you knew.
Assume if makes an ass out of you. Just to recap the scores here, we've got Ian Hickton on 0 points. Chris Bratt stomping into the lead with 2. Aoife Wilson is on 0 points. And Johnny Chiodini's on a very respectable 1.
Very respectable.
There's got to be something wrong. Why have I not scored any points yet?
I have the option.
There is an opportunity to level the playing field now because.
I'm very
meant to be yours next, but I think we should swap them around.
I think we should swap them.
Because I think, basically, Chris should be given a chance to level the playing field.
Okay.
It's time for his personal challenge. So obviously, you know, you may have... God, I just pulled it up on my phone. It's alright, it's fine. Obviously, you've already worked out for my personal challenge. I like a pint of beer.
Mm-hmm.
Ian enjoys sweeties because...
And schnaffling.
Aoife we'll get to in a bit, but Chris is a sensitive soul.
Oh.
And it's quite easy to make him cringe. So what we thought we'd do was basically...
This doesn't count if this is what this is it.
I'm just gonna read a little something out that I found on the internet here. Are we gonna swap?
No, I mean you go for a bit.
Oh yeah, sure. So, Aoife and I are gonna read out a little something we found on the internet.
something.
And Chris is not allowed to squirm. So, I went on to fanfiction.com. Let's just say that this particular scene...
stars
Dr. Reed, who is a scientist in the XCOM project, and Sigma One. Sigma One is a viper. Does everybody know what a viper is from XCOM?
Oh no, it's because...
It's
XCOM
a snitch lady.
They made the vipers a little too attractive and everyone lost their fucking mind. And now we've got this.
Ready?
So, this is all from the first person perspective of Dr. Reed. Sigma One glares at me. She bares her teeth and hisses. matter.
Who's your name?
Dr. Reese. Sigma 1 flinches, then flicks her tongue out, looking displeased. Dr. Reed, I hoped we'd have more fun before moving on to that, but if you insist...
So the Vipers can talk now?
He's actually, no, it's already established that she's typing on a tablet that then reads it out. But that bit wasn't sexy, so... Just wait for the next paragraph, it's fine. What? I stammer, backing up. What do you mean? Sigma 1's grin is as sly as ever as she stalks me around the lab. I find my back against the wall of her containment chamber. She leans in close enough for her breasts to brush my chest. Her tail wraps around my ankles, and she types on the tablet, "You drive a hard bargain, Dr. Reed. But all right, I'll fuck you." My eyes bulge out of my skull. I can't even begin to process her words. Still in Dr. Reed, it's just Aoife's turn.
Setting the tablet down. See, look, it's established.
Okay, all right, I understand
that. So now she can't talk anymore, I assume. Sigma 1 buries her snout in my neck and breathes my scent in deep. Her arms wrap jealously around my back.
Jealously?
And her hips press against my own. Her hands go to my lab coat, and she jerks it down.
I really thought you'd snap before now.
The temple vein is starting to go there. My shirt is next. She yanks it over my head and off. I hear the stitching rip. This is a lot of
unnecessary detail. You may want to fast forward a little bit.
She lays her palms on my broad pectorals.
He's really into himself, this guy.
Her fingers run eagerly through my chest hairs. I glance up, seeing Sigma 1's eyes wide with excitement. She explores the contours of my body with a rapturous desire as her tongue flicks out to taste my scent.
Find us in the bar afterwards, it's serious.
Are you okay?
No, I didn't like that.
Well, moving on from what I think we can all agree was our least well thought out segment, is a challenge of tenacity, everybody. Which basically means we're going to beat shit out of each other.
Yes.
So... that is correct, it is Gang Beast. I don't know whose control right now I have. I am now. I'm no, this is Ian's.
Oh, that's I think so, the red one is Ian.
Oh, yeah. We had control. Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh Christ.
I think you're Johnny.
Alright. Well, so
you I am Johnny. Hold on. Oh. Yes. Good. Fine.
Okay.
No, that's not good. Good. Gang Beast. Fine.
Yes.
Excellent.
Yes.
Yeah. Closing Overcoat.
I knew the switching between games was going to be our issue.
Mate, you were trying to like. Tell us to switch to a Switch. Yeah. Wait, if we played Mario Kart. Yes, Chris, they love 3 minutes of us. So Gang Beast is a game I've played once.
Oh, it's so good.
This morning.
Johnny wasn't there.
No, it was just us for yourself.
I was on holiday.
Okay.
Very excited.
Yeah. Who won that? Ian won that.
Yeah,
we actually played it.
And I was wearing my gaming jewels.
Between you two.
Yeah,
gravity
close,
was my
actually.
Weakness. As always.
Okay.
Yay!
Wait, why aren't there more of us?
I think you press start.
That's me.
There we go.
What color is everyone? I'm purple.
I am...
Oh, okay.
My father?
Ooh, we shouldn't spend ages on the...
Who did that?
Alright.
Jesus.
Okay.
Definitely wasn't.
I'm going to be a nice penguin, I think.
Who is pressing circle when they mean yes?
Okay, so X now.
Okay.
Which is this one here. Not bad.
Ian's right.
There was one with a lovely big beard earlier, and now he's gone.
Poo!
Morning, it's
these
seeds. You do a good impression.
These seeds, morning! There we go. I am,
You have been All right.
I'm going to murder you is what I am. Right, so mode is waves. What? What's waves? I'd like I said, I played this once.
I played this once.
Yeah. Thank you. Let's just beat fuck out of each other.
Okay. Right. Wave one.
Wait.
That's oh, this is not. This is. This is not right.
I think we need to. Oh, you need to head back, don't we?
You guys are.
We're on
the worst.
Okay. Okay. There you go.
I'm the worst. Fine.
Yeah. God, what games do you have to switch to after this? I hope they don't have any games.
Professional video game players.
Mode, football, mode, what's hitting?
Melee.
Yes. Wins two, is that something?
Two?
Like?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
He was throwing treats in my face.
He hasn't eaten one.
None went in my mouth.
How many of these are we doing?
Oh, as many as it takes.
It's first to two. Yeah, first to two. So if you or Ian win another... Oh, fuck, I just fought over straight away. What's
fuck
that
off
about?
Here. Fuck off here.
Yes!
Father,
please
suck.
Who will win?
Come on, Chris. Enjoy
the
in a bit!
No!
Get in the bit!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Let go of me!
No!
This game has to last, I'm fairly sure.
What? Come on, Chris.
I'd like to thank the Jorts for that victory.
I'm okay with losing, it's just losing like that. It's So you played it before once this morning, then, Josh?
Yeah, and the thing about playing Gang Beasts by yourself is, right?
It's quite easy.
There's no one to fight. So just, I was like, right, that's Ray's arm. That appears to be headbutt.
Yeah.
That was all I had.
Right.
So, yeah, that went tremendously well. Good.
Nice.
Great.
Okay, so how does the score stand right now?
Yeah, the score currently stands. Ian's on 2 points.
Oh.
Chris is on 2 points.
Ooh.
Johnny's on 2 points.
Oh.
Aoife's on 1 point.
Ethan knows
best.
And as far as the clock stands, little peek behind the curtain here, everyone, we're ahead of schedule.
Yes.
Which isn't a good thing.
The first round was very quick, though.
Yeah.
It was. We could do Gang Beasts again. Now that I don't know what I'm doing, but I know that I don't know what I'm doing.
Are we saying that there's another pick up breath then?
Yes.
Yeah, that seems fair.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Right.
It's all on the Google Doc.
Right, yeah.
So we're going for another melee two.
Stages blip.
Alright, no, okay.
Ooh, sounds fun.
Someone needs to press X, which is the button at the bottom there.
How did you win?
Well, the first round was by default,
yeah.
I think.
That very first round.
Oh, hang on,
really
grab
with
both hands to clap. Oh, well.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, it's fine.
I'm just going to avoid
it. I don't want to be in the middle.
Oh, right. Not the first time, it won't be the last.
No.
Mate, I found the headbutt button. You.
Best. That's what they say.
He's stealing my
jumpers are his thing. You started it. So that puts us on. Chris is in the lead with 3 points. Ian and I have got two. Still, unfortunately, for her, trailing.
Sucks.
On one.
Anyway, the next one is a challenge of trust. And given that we're hovering over Crash Bandicoot's Insane Trilogy, it's not that we ask you to trust us, that it's actually a good video game.
Wow. Oh. Yeah, you reviewed very well, I thought, didn't it?
Yeah, it was fine.
Okay, alright. No,
didn't really need to happen.
Okay.
Sorry.
Can you explain it?
I'm sorry, Aoife, only I haven't had a drink. So anyway, this is a test.
I like it when the glass gets quite cold and there's some like condensation on the side.
This next segment is a test of trust.
Other than the test.
And willpower. Because we're going to be playing through the first level of Crash Bandicoot 1 a piece.
Okay.
Blindfolded. So, we're each going to be blindfolded and then... Is it fair that they can nominate one person from the team to guide them through?
Yes.
Yeah.
And basically the winner is whoever gets furthest in the level, because, you know, maybe it's good advice, maybe it's bad advice, but they trusted their teammate and got the furthest, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Great.
So two people are going to point out this round?
No, it's just one person, whoever gets the furthest. We're all going to have a crack at the level.
This is going to go awful.
But we're all going to have a crack at the level, blindfolded. Chris, can you get your patented Chris Pratt scarf out, please?
It's in the back of the stage.
That's fine. I think they're used to the idea that this isn't an excellently produced show. Right now.
There we are, the sympathy, that's what I call it.
You're a lady, you need sympathy!
Who's going first? Who is actually...
Who is going first?
Ian!
Ian's going first.
With my advancing age, I can't see very well anyway. So
who's your nominated level partner?
Who do I trust the most, can you say?
Oh, God, that's...
Not great!
Can I nominate myself?
Actually, I think we're
going to
go for a
position.
Can you see it right now?
Yes. No, just the beard! Now I can't see. Okay,
right, so tell me if this gets too tight.
No, we're good.
Who are you nominating?
That's not.
No pressure.
It's fine. I think. Who would be the most trustworthy? Definitely not Chris, because he needs that strategy. Aoife needs to get another point, so I'm going to go Johnny. I think I'll push Johnny out tonight. They're in process of
holding.
All right.
Not to undermine the challenge, but what's the incentive to actually tell someone where to go? Don't you want them to fail?
Yeah, but that's the trust.
I think the thing is, don't be a dick.
Okay.
I
don't know. It's
just
the ultimate point.
Just don't be a dick.
All right.
Pass that to Ian.
Should the person who's guiding also get a point?
We'll discuss that later. All right, Ian. We're loading right now.
Okay.
So don't worry.
How do I know we're loading? You could be tricking me.
Ian.
Ian, you're being attacked. Jump.
Ian, we're loading.
If you could just open your mouth a second.
Oh. No.
It's the thing about
okay. Ian,
listen up, buddy.
Okay.
Okay, so just familiarise yourself with the controls. X is jump.
Okay.
Yep.
Square is spin.
Nice.
Now move forward.
I'm enjoying the fact.
Spin. Shut up, Chris. Okay. Ian, keep moving forward. There's a crab coming, so be ready to spin when I say spin. Keep moving.
What's your spin?
Square. Keep going.
Crash.
Spin.
Oh,
Ian, very carefully, don't stop pressing forward. Forward.
Spin,
jump.
Spin.
We're doing that again.
The power of the joints can
right,
minus point.
this. Go forward.
How that strategy go for you?
Not so great. Not so great.
We love you, James, but the heckling just... Keep going forward.
Okay, sorry.
Spin!
Oh, no.
No, well, I'm going forward. Forward and spin! Ooh. Now jump! And forward and forward.
That first jump's going to be a real issue. You know,
yes.
Did I die?
Yes.
Yes, you died. So Ian fell down the first pit hole.
Okay.
One more.
Everyone gets three goes then, fine. Forwards. Spin. Just keep going forward. Don't stop. Spin.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, doesn't matter. Forwards. Jump. Jump.
Yay!
Jump. No, and...
Oh!
Well, that was our final code, so that's our second pitfall.
Okay, all right.
That was... A go?
Okay. I'm gonna go for Ethan.
You're a funeral, right?
And I'd really like to just remind you that if you do give me poor instructions, there's a minus point on the cards. You'd all remember, ow!
You're very good at blindfolding, Chris, I don't know.
I said that.
We've had the sexually explicit Chris stuff, and we're all trying to move past it.
It's really stopping me from breathing through my nose a little bit. That's fine. Okay.
That's fine. That's the Crash Bandicoot experience.
Okay. So spin, jump, spin. Yeah.
You good? You good?
Right, yeah.
All right. So I want you to start going forward. I'm not gonna bother.
Anytime.
Whenever you're ready.
Am I not going forwards right now?
No.
I can't see.
Then you have to let the buttons guide you.
Okay.
Okay.
We're good.
So, are you all right?
Where am I?
Therefore, go forward.
I made a poor choice.
Spin. Forward and spin. Forward and spin. Okay. Now, stop.
Sorry.
Did I not just say stop?
What? I don't understand. There's a slight migration.
Chris. All right. Okay. Soft tones. Okay. Soft tones. Now then, stop pressing things that I don't tell you to press. That's not the aim of the challenge. I'm going to tell you to start going forward in
okay.
a moment.
Okay.
Keep going forward,
yeah.
And then when I say jump,
okay.
press the button immediately, okay?
I hear you.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you appreciating how soft my tones are?
I'm appreciating the sarcasm.
The sarcasm.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Forward. Jump.
Okay.
And we're going to do the same thing now, okay?
Okay.
Forward. Jump. Forward. Jump.
Think about Flash Bandicoot is.
Right.
As much sass as I gave it before, I actually played loads of this as a kid. You've just got to keep pressing forward while you're jumping. Because otherwise he jumps and then just stops.
Okay, should I just constantly press forwards and you just
yes.
you say spin jump. You spin
yes.
jump and I'll do the thing.
Yes, see right. we're working out a strategy.
Nice. I see.
Synergy.
Long right. live the king.
Are you
joke
ready?
There. How are you doing, people who have no idea?
It's time we checked in on the people that don't get the end jokes, we're sorry.
I'm ready to go.
You're ready to go.
Yeah.
All right. Begin going forward. That was a bit early, but that's fine. Spin. Jump.
Oh! I was a little late on the jump in my
guess it.
Are you ready to go one more time?
Is this my final go?
Yes, it
yeah.
is.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Forward. Chris, I...
Jump, comma, jump.
Okay. We're gonna do this.
Jump is...
Stop it. Stop. You're around.
No. I thought that was something of a distraction, Johnny, to be honest.
Are you
please,
ready?
Ava, could you continue?
Begin again. All right. Forward. Jump. Jump.
Yay.
Jump.
Yay.
I took a little breather.
But all right, that's all right. You can just decompress for a second. No, we're gonna do it again, okay?
Okay.
There's gonna be a spin coming up, so get ready to spin.
I'm ready to spin.
All right, forward. Spin. Jump. Now, Chris, for the next jump, it's gonna be. It's almost immediate, okay? So you're going to start moving forward and then almost immediately jump, okay?
I can't breathe very well.
All right. Yeah, right?
Yeah. Like the rest of us.
All right, are you ready?
It's going to be a quick jump.
It's going to be almost immediately, I'm going to say jump, all right?
Okay.
Forward, jump.
Oh! Stop pressing forward.
I'm guessing I just felt that's it today.
But you did good. Oh.
Your mic's really getting your
face. Just enough time for you to stretch a little. Trevor, you were giving me a jump on my nose. Hey,
well, I think it's me who's going to get the pin. All right.
Well,
that was actually, yeah, pretty good. Next.
Yeah. Cool.
Yes.
Actually quite intimidating.
Yeah.
Right, where's the controller that you were just using, Chris? Stop it, that's just... That's your final warning before I dock you a point. Trying the level. Don't let it freak you out. We're loading.
No one's freaking out.
Hit. You can collect 3 Aku masks to become invincible.
Alright. That's good to know.
Alright, mate. Remember what you established with Chris about forward momentum. Just keep pressing forward. Okay, let's do this.
Don't you sound so confident?
Yes, mate, because you're the one who scares me. I was pleased with your reaction times apart from that.
Okay.
Forward. Spin. Jump. Jump.
Oh God. It is stressful, isn't it?
Jump.
Oh!
My fault. Right, we're going to absolutely smash this one. Forward.
You really must have been jump.
Shut up, Chris. Spin.
Nice.
Jump. Jump. Oh. Nice. Jump.
Yeah.
Spin. Jump.
Oh.
That's good, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah, that's there. That's even
good. Was that further than I got?
No. You got one pitfall further than that. Yes. So.
Come on, Johnny. No pressure.
But if you can beat Chris,
No.
Just because I'm winning and want to get the point, don't let that sort of make you feel like you can't choose me.
Who do I actually trust?
Hang on, no one's picked me.
Has no one picked Chris, though?
No one's picked Ian either. It's fine, I won't be upset. Oh, that sounded like I was going to be upset.
I choose Chris, give me the controller.
Yes.
So that's maybe as the least trustworthy member.
Alright, Chris, so I'm just going to hit forward. And there, but for the grace of Brat, go I.
Okay, yeah.
So on your marks.
Well, I need to say it's spin or jump.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, this is so nerve-wracking.
Spin.
He's abusing his partner. Jump!
Jump!
His first mistake was picking the rest.
What happened?
You picked Chris.
It's fine.
Can I have a round where it's like...
Let me...
The second attempt, can I have Ian? And then a third, can I have
Ian?
Actually, can we save Ian for last?
Or he can have the audience.
Yes! Yes!
With due respect to all 100 and something of you.
Oh, come on, that'd be great.
Fuck off. Can we do a bonus one after I've
had
my
drink?
All right, that seems fair. Sorry, I told all of you to fuck off.
Right. He's getting tested because he hasn't had the
pint
yet.
It's the pint. How's this?
Aoife?
Yes?
Just tell me when to go and I will go.
I'm doing it.
Well, yeah, then we're going to save you for last.
All right.
And then it's the audience.
Okay, forward. No, stop. You've gone through the crates and it's kind of like directed you to the left, so I want you to move to your right a little bit.
Sidestep to the right.
Keep going. You're doing a little boxer shuffle. Keep going. Stop.
He's a weird looking character.
He's basically in a So, face forwards. Okay, 9.
Christ.
Remember there's a spin coming up. Forward. Spin. Nope. Jump. No!
Did I do the thing?
Yes, you did. You did do the thing.
So then it's a fallen pillar coming up.
That's right, jump.
Someone's directing himself.
Don't get notions. All right.
Notions.
What is this?
Forward. Jump.
Yes.
Spin. Jump.
Oh! Dead?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. That was my fault.
Okay, Ian.
Okay. Go forward just a little bit.
He's snaffling!
That's it. Snaffle. A little bit more. One more snaffle. Now go to the left a little bit. Now go to the right a little bit. Stop! Left a tiny bit. Tiny bit. Now face forward. And go!
I hate Crash Bandicoot. Look at him.
Spin.
You died.
You did get some loot, though.
Yeah, that sounds about right, Chris. Am I back in the level?
Yeah.
Yes. All right. Are we ready to do this? Pretty sure I just straight up screwed it up. So that is a point for Chris, which puts him back on the score he was on when we started this challenge.
Before he was
a
dick.
Where did he land on giving the person who directed Chris a point? I
just seem fair.
Fine.
Yes!
Gracious. Everyone in the audience can have a point.
Yay!
Anyway, talking of Aoife, now is the time for her to undergo her own personal challenge. Which is to say, we're going to put, let's call this, 2 minutes on the clock. And in these 2 minutes, Aoife, you're not allowed to be visibly angry. And we are going to make some statements. Is everybody ready? I will start the clock. While I say the first statement, if that's all right with you, fine gentlemen. Double denim.
That wasn't it. RuPaul's Drag Race is frankly a bit overrated.
Thank you. Be happy on my behalf, please.
Tina sucks.
Taylor Swift wears jorts.
Aoife doesn't actually know best at all.
Oh!
Aoife, mate, I'm just going out for lunch. Could you make a quick thumbnail for this video? And yeah. Also, could you do the description and the metadata? I haven't done the end boards. Oh, cards would be nice as well. For title, I was thinking our top best guide to the most fun Final Fantasy ever games.
Oh.
Spoilers, it's 8. Final Fantasy, no, I've heard that. I've heard Final Fantasy 12.
I've never played Final Fantasy.
I mean, anything's better than those original Resident Evil games. What a bunch of cards.
Tank controls, no thank you.
Jill Valentine. She's probably not even the master of unlocking. You're doing really well. Now we've got loads of time before the gas comes in, mate. We should keep looting. Yeah. I'm gonna shoot them, actually. Yeah, no, that's fine.
Yeah, nice, right? Yeah. You know, I'll just start shooting before telling the rest of the team as well. Just
Britney Spears is washed up.
Yeah.
Bravery, unity, tenacity, and trust, it's time for stabbing. Which is
just in time.
Yeah.
Yeah. The natural conclusion.
Nidhogg 2.
Yeah.
Everyone's going around the controller. Oh no, we have to close Crash Bandicoot's Ensei trilogy. Oh, you guys.
You had to buy that specially for this, didn't you?
Yes, and Nidhogg 2, despite the fact.
Oh, I knew you'd have a go at the art style.
I think. Okay, but we can play local. Local. See?
Yeah.
I loved Nidhogg the first. I don't like the art style on this at all. Just me?
Wait,
people
actually like it.
It's
great.
Alright.
Player 1.
So, who's player 1, who's player 2, according to this?
You two.
Yeah, but is it?
Oh, it's me. Yeah.
It's not this one.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So, alright. Is it Ian versus Johnny?
Is it Ian versus Johnny? Is everyone familiar with the concept of Nidhogg?
No.
Okay, so Nidhogg is a game with a series of screens. We are going to start fighting one another with a rapier, and the objective is to stab the other person to death. As soon as that happens, you start running toward their end of the screen onto the next screen, and they will respawn, and you keep doing this until you reach the very end of the path, or they reach the very end of yours, where you get eaten by a giant worm. And that's kind of about it. The controls, for those who haven't played it, are X is jump, square is poke with sword,
yep.
Mm-hmm. Up and down on the D-pad is change stance from high guard to mid to poke with a stick. Up and square is throw your weapon, mm-hmm. Press down on the D-pad to pick up a weapon, and that is about it.
So you're playing, it's you versus Ian to begin with.
Yep.
Are we saying that the winner out of you two is the winner out of me and Aoife?
I'm just going to see what the game says, because it's the one running the tournament.
Oh. Oh.
Alright. Just trying to buy
it. Didn't mean for that to be sarcastic. And then I remembered.
You never do.
I'm Johnny Kidd. Right then, Ian.
Okay. Hold on, can I just get a feel?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Prick!
Boy!
Oh yeah, so before you get the right to run to the other person's screen...
Boy.
Oh my god, what?
Yes!
You have to kill them.
But the art style is very different, isn't it?
What's
so,
that?
There we go.
Oh,
shit. Oh. Yeah, see, Oh, it's like Gang Beasts all over again. Oh, that's hubris.
This is the game of hubris. It really is.
No one told Johnny that there were different weapons.
Oh, for God's sake. It's just not as good as the first one, guys.
Such a hipster.
Oh, piss off.
Oh no, he's made him angry.
Kiss My Ass, it's coming out on vinyl next week.
Crikey.
You have to stop him here,
You are clearly pacing in the correct direction.
I got confused.
Get
him
here.
Oh god.
Alright.
I don't know why I'm doing this. I just want to hold the thing.
Oh, you prick. What is this flowing out?
You have no weapon.
So with a bow and arrow, you usually want to fire an arrow, not the bow.
That's weakness.
Just have it.
Stamped your face to bits.
Oh no!
This is... Really should have taken your sword, but never mind.
Jesus.
Go
on, go on.
When I said stabbing.
Yes, we did.
Right, I mean, then.
Technically, that is what I said, just saying.
No, no.
Yes.
It's fine.
But the game was one step ahead of you.
Alright.
Okay.
Impress X. It's kind of one with Hill, is it?
Oh, right.
Okay.
Sorry.
Oh, whoops. Okay. Sorry.
Do we need to pick that? Okay.
Oh, we're on Brighton Pier.
Wait, give me a second.
No. You're going to get kicked off here for filming.
Oh, Christ. No.
That's it, Chris.
What is she just doing?
She's...
Oh, wait, is that me? Oh, it's me. What did I just do? How did I get my sword? Oh, here we go.
Keep going. No, carry on. Sorry.
I was being a real prick there, wasn't I?
Oh.
Yeah.
You're so okay.
Winning this game of Nidhogg and not drinking that pint to Chris from taking the trophy.
Alright, okay.
Alright.
Ooh, it stinks.
Okay.
No pressure.
I thought we were going to do a little...
Absolutely not. Touch gloves. He thinks not.
Yeah. Oh, that's smart. That really smart.
I
really enjoyed whoever it was up there who just went, yeah!
No, no! I've got the crap one! No. Oh, right.
Come on,
yes. Oh. You absolutely do hate to see it, though, don't you? We have gone through the entire acronym of BUTS, which
what's the thing, sir?
Are at? Still... Oh, you and I are both on 4.
Ooh.
Ian's on 3, and Aoife's on 2. Oh. Now, you may have noticed that we've gone through this entire thing without once having a bit of PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds on screen. There's a reason for this, partly we're in tunnels underneath Waterloo Station. And we're like, yeah, I've internet connection, bring it, mate. We didn't want to trust it, just in case. Even though the Wi-Fi here is very good, I found out. So anyway, I've got this roll of tinfoil. To shut up. And here's what's going to happen. We're going to have, let's call it, what, 90 seconds?
Yes.
We're going to have 90 seconds, and we're going to have a length of tinfoil apiece. And we have to see who can make the best level 2 helmet. You will decide. I will go make sure that everyone has the same length of tin. Well, not the same length, that would be chaos. The piece of tinfoil that is the same length as the other ones. Viewer, you keep talking to yourself.
He really is the dad of the group, isn't he? Everyone must have the same amount of tinfoil.
You think it would be Ian,
foil.
But it's just not.
No,
it's not. Ian's like the fun uncle of the group.
Oh, yeah. How are we doing on the old sweets here, pal?
I know it's just a little. They look delicious, to be honest, but I've been. Drunk a lot of beer.
Have you seen the full selection?
We do. Oh,
we do have.
Oh,
you love a candy cane.
No, that's
unbehaved. Aoife, we didn't do that bit on the health and safety risk assessment. No, it's not real. We have to take advice.
Spit them out.
What candy banana? What's your favourite of the sweets that are in front of you right now?
Sour ones. Oh. Either or, really. Oh, I'm out of it. Oh, looks amazing.
Right. I am going to set up a timer.
Okay.
For a minute and a half. Okay.
Aoife. And how will you decide who has the best?
They shall decide.
Well, considering everyone chanted for the name Johnny, I'm not feeling so great.
I don't make the community, I just manipulate it. Anyway, so, 90 seconds.
Apparently it's already started, I'm Chris!
I'm looking at the
Cheers!
90 seconds to make a level 2 helmet out of tin foil begins now. Particular level 2 helmet deserves, which is to say, yell loud when you like it. So, without any further ado, I've made a level 2 helmet. Respectable, I'll take that. Did we mention this one's worth double points, by the way?
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's smart.
Yeah.
Oh, that can actually really change things for me. So, with that in mind, I remember that I gave you guys sweets. I've made a level 2 helmet.
Right, finally. Finally.
I've made a level 2 helmet.
So, eat a sweet, please, just any of them.
For one thing, we're out of time now, so it gives me very dubious pleasure to announce that the winner of Eurogamer Let's Play Live and the recipient of the Golden Butt Pan is Ian Hickson. These guys are going to do the rest of the show.
Yes, do it.
Actually, I wanted to say quickly before we
go,
anyway, I wanted to just because we are start filming this spot on the channel at some point next week. It'd be really cool to get a shot of you all. If I could do a little video. Could we get the lights up slightly in the audience?
Oh,
I said it happens. That was wicked. Okay, so yeah, if anyone, everyone could get a little cheer, and I'd really appreciate it. Oh, there's a dog as well.
3, 2, 1.
So anyway, yeah, thank you all.
What?
Oh, you're awake. Thank you all so much for coming. We realise it's a bit of a madcap evening, but we cannot thank you enough for like. Genuinely, thank you so much for backing us and supporting the channel and just generally being all round excellent people. We wouldn't
awesome.
Be here if it weren't for you, and we also wouldn't be here if it weren't for Vault Festival, which is fantastic. So make sure. Particular highlight for me would be the MMORPG show because it's for nerds and I don't want to stereotype, but you might like it. But anyway, we're going to go now. So yeah, thank you again so much and have a lovely evening.
We'll probably see you at the bar.
Yeah, we'll be just.
Thank you so much.